Mesial and distal kicker springs are most commonly used to open or close space in the anterior region by engaging a single tooth. However, they can also be used to guide a bicuspid into a more ideal position. These kickers are placed in the lingual aspect of the appliance and are easily adjusted with finger pressure in the direction of the desired tooth movement.